And my name is Tony Dublin, and I was very lucky that I was the one who actually rode the horse on the day. Lord Gyllene was a lovely character. He'd never seen another horse in the race. He pricked his ears all the way around and he won by 25 lengths. He was just an amazing horse.
Two fences left to jump. Lord Gyllene has been right up there from the outset.
I have to say, I was just a passenger on the day, but I was a very happy passenger.
Lord Gyllene is the winner of the morning, man who's ever
done. I hope this sculpture makes lots of money for the Animal Health Trust. I know Sir Stanley Clarke would have loved that. Thank you very much.